looks like a swell.
Looks like a river gambler to me.
He's got manner. The gals would like him. Poffy, I believe I'll take a chance.
I do declare Andy Hawks should wind up in a lunatic asylum.
Meet Captain Andy Hawks. This is Mr.
Ravenall is my name, sir. Gaylord Ravenall. Of the Tennessee Ravenalls. I thought, sir, if I could have a bed on your boat tonight, I could pay you my fare tomorrow at Fort Adams. Well, you see, I expect a remittance.
You ever acted?
Acted?
On the stage, acted. Been an actor. We need a juvenile lead. $15 a week. Chance to see the world. No responsibility.
Am I to understand that you are offering me the position of juvenile lead?
That is what he means, young man. We don't like to pick up actors off the wharfs, but we can't be choosy just now.
Madam, your courtesy is only exceeded by your charm.
Ha ha! You better take the job. $15 a week, found money, no responsibility, a chance to see life.
I've seen it.
Don't, Magnolia, please.
Father, half an hour ago, Julie was my dearest friend, and she hasn't changed a bit to me.
Of course not, Nola.
Then why are you sending Julie away?
He's not sending me, Nola, dear. Stephen, I want to go.
If Julie goes, I go with her.
Well, that's a nice thing to say.
Now, don't talk nonsense, Nola. You gotta stay with your mother, no matter what. And another thing, I'm dependent on you to play the leads till we get somebody.
See, Nola? What a chance for you. I just know you can act.
And if this young man will play the juvenile lead, and if he's a quick study and wants to act opposite you, we could get you both ready by tomorrow night. You a quick study.
Lightning.
Ready, Julie? Didn't have time to get everything together, Captain. If you'll just bundle our trash up and leave them at the post office in New Orleans, we'll pick it up.
Need any money, Steve?
Guess we'll make it all right. Thanks. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Steve.
Goodbye, dear.
I'll write to you. And you write to me. And tell me all about everything.
Goodbye, Miss Julie. Goodbye, Paul Steve.
Goodbye, Joe.
Julie! Julie! Wait for me! Julie!
No, no, you get back where you belong!
Sorry I talked to you like that. I love Julie so much.
No, you didn't. No. Be all right.
Well, we ain't got much time. Here, take this, Mr. Ravenel. I'd like to hear how you handle the dialogue. Now, the idea of this character is... you're in love with her. See? Now try it. Just a sample. Come on, Nola.
What will I do, Papa?
You just smile, Nola. That'll get him.
Miss Lucy, will you be mine?
No! Nothing like it! Nothing like it at all! More feeling! You love her! Gosh almighty, man! You love her! Now, go on and tell her.
I understand. Miss Lucy, will you be mine?